Damn. Doesn't want to happen tonight. Child section's being mean to me. Drag them down just a pixel. Oh, that shit's happening again? Why? That's so annoying. That's supposed to fill the entire thing. I don't know why it's not doing that. Let me fuck with the layout. Hold on. Edit layout. Set size. Why is it at 358? It should be 360. God damn it. There we go. What the hell? Well, I had a good run last night. But that went down the trash. It was 2 pixels, yeah. At 360p life, because I don't trust my internet with anything else anymore. Yeah, this is 360p, believe it or not. If anyone is not watching on source quality, you should watch on source quality, because it looks like shit otherwise, and I'm not using that much bandwidth. It's like, I'm streaming at like 800. Are you talking about Norton Antivirus, Surfin? Dude, Nuptop, look at the video player stats. It will tell you that it's 360p. Wait, the lack of difference? I've looked at my stream on medium quality and it looks like complete garbage to me. I just had an idea. You know what would be really cool? You know what would be really cool? It It would be cool if there is a setting that you could check to, like, opt out of getting quality options. So that you would never get them, no matter how many viewers you had, or your status. Though what would be cooler than that is if Twitch would just make it so that it doesn't split your fucking VODs whenever it gives you quality options, but I know they're not gonna do that because they're too stupid. This game is 240p on N64. Actually, I guess it's 240i, technically. It's upscaled to 480 on VC, which I'm playing on. Oh, physics, I see. I tried to stream at 2p once because I wanted to see what colors the pixels would decide to be, and XSplit wouldn't let me. The least it would let me do is like 144p. I use 700 bitrate. I'm telling you, dude, look at the video stats. They'll say like 800 or something, that accounts for the audio. Video stats don't lie. I have a friend who would stream SM64 and OOT at like 2500 bitrate because he had a Wii to HDMI cable. And it was really fucking annoying for me because I couldn't watch his stream half the time. I got him to change his bitrate. I got him to knock it down to 1500 once so I could watch. And the game literally did not look any different. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, why are you using so much bandwidth? And he was like, because I can. He has good internet and he's using it to the detriment of others. What an asshole. I don't think he does that anymore, but, like, that was fucking annoying. What does X264... I don't fucking know. All I know is that you're supposed to have it set to very fast, I think. I don't even remember if that's true. I don't know shit about streaming. I just... Like, I set all my settings up a long time ago, and they work perfectly for me, so... Yeah. Yeah, something about using less CPU, I guess, was the thing. Maybe. Maybe that's why it looks like shit. But, like, the thing that gave me the best results in making my stream look good is making my timer on stream is 1:1 to what it is on my computer. So, like, my stream's 360p, my timer on my computer is actually 360 pixels tall. It's 1:1. That ensures that you don't get loss of quality on that for no reason. And I did the same with my window capture for my game. Like, I resized Amarok until it was displaying the game at exactly the resolution that I wanted it to stream at, and I window captured it, cropped it and all that stuff. I mean, I'm not using an Ethernet cable right now. And I have roommates that use the internet, so... That's why I drop frames a lot. And, like, the internet I have is pretty good. Here. It's not reliable. Also, my computer's become a piece of shit, because I've run it into the ground. So, that's why I stream at the low quality that I do. But I optimized it as much as I could. God damn it. I fucked that up for myself. If I hadn't done anything, he probably would not have hit me. Dick. Face away from me, you asshole. I hate you. Swear to God, that guy hit me. Oh, I know, it makes it a lot more stable, but it's not an option for me right now. When I lived in a college dorm, I used Ethernet, and I never dropped a single frame, ever. Ever. It was amazing. That's actually probably why my friend decided to stream at 2500. You know, something I don't understand, actually, is why colleges place such an emphasis on having such good internet available. I know not all of them do, but a lot of them do. And, like, their internet is insanely fast. And I just wonder, sometimes, because... What are students gonna need to do for school that's gonna require that? Like, none of the uses that I could really think of... had anything to do with school. Ow. Yeah, I never torrented on my college network. I was too scared. Oh my god. Damn it, dude. Let me have the rupee, please. Jesus. You wanna put me on the statue and all this shit? Going a little too far, too fast here. Oh my god. Settle it in Smash. Nice. Wow, this guy's being fucking stupid. Not the greatest of guards, but it didn't just... they didn't cheat. So, it's good enough for me right now, I guess. I kind of miss the carpet, but I'm really glad that my room is tile. Because my carpet just got so caked with, like, salt and rocks and shit. I tried having, like, a fucking shoe mat, and it didn't help very much. I had to vacuum it so often. And it really sucked because whenever I went to go shower, I'd come back into my room, and I'd just get a bunch of rocks on my feet. Salt and shit. Like, my feet would just get dirty as soon as I walked into my room. This girl likes both of us, and she said that tomorrow she wants us to play Smash Bros. 3DS against each other, and whoever wins gets to be with her, so can someone help me train so I can... Oh my god, dude. She's playing both of them, I guarantee that. Yo, in my dorm I had to wear flip-flops in the shower. It was... It's a thing we all have to do because foot fungus and all that. I know that's like common and y'all had to do it too, but it's just kind of weird to me. It's weird to get used to. Oh, that's gross. Like, come on, dude. That's gross. No! Yo, can I climb up, please? What the fuck, game? I just wanted to get into this little... corner so I could set that up. Damn it. Well, because I'm doing Navulus. Or Navi, rather. Navi dive. That's a shame. At least I got that trick. That mega side hop's more important. So what, your roommate was getting everyone sick? Is that what was happening? Or did he like puke on everything? Did he shit on the carpet? He shit on the carpet, didn't he? I'm sorry. Bubbles. Thank you, Realm Cop here. What's up? Hey, how's it going? Typical European on the internet, staying up until like 2, 3 a.m. Your schedule sounds like DF's schedule then. He didn't wake up yesterday until like 8 p.m. Thank you. Yo, what's up, Greg? How are you? You okay from that train wreck earlier? I'm finally actually running MST. Are you proud of me, Greg? Yeah, it is ROM copier. Hey, new player, welcome back. Accidentally watched him? Why accidentally? Something wrong with him? Well, I don't know how, other people on Twitter feel about each other. There's a lot of bad blood that I don't know about, and I end up very surprised when I hear about it. You never know. Oh Jesus, I was way off. That angle though. You don't? Well, good for you. Nice, you're just like that kid who had to play Smash 3DS to get the girl. Damn, what does it take to get a 34 MS? I guess I'm not capable of it. Oh, you guys are talking about Gold Phoenix. I didn't actually hear about this shit until like a week ago. I didn't know he had done anything bad. I thought people just didn't like him because he was annoying. Lol, yep. Paste bin. Maybe I should unfollow him on Twitter again. I unfollowed him once because he was just like being really annoying on Twitter. But then, I started thinking some of his tweets were funny, so I followed him again. And I heard about this. There are some streamers I don't like. But I don't really judge the people that sub to them, because you sub to who you enjoy watching. Not everyone is aware of everyone's drama and stuff. I've accepted that and I'm up, but my frames will just always drop. I mean, jack shit I can do about it, other than try and stream at times of the day that people aren't using. But even that's hard, because there's sometimes I can stream and, like, nobody that cares to watch me or what I'm playing is around. Which I don't always mind, but it makes a difference sometimes. Oh man, I bet that Snemo dirty talk is intense. I kinda miss dirty talk. It's definitely a thing that I miss. Chibi's just a giant meme. He occasionally does dumb stuff that's really funny. That's about it. The Iwata funeral thing I just thought was fucking hilarious. For all the wrong reasons, of course. Malia has really good timing on things like that. I guess that's what happens when you're a Tasser. Ow. God damn it. I don't know. I think you can do it if you time it right. If you do it in, like, the middle of the run, like the middle section of the run, then it's kind of dickish. But if you do it at the end, I can totally see that being funny. I've never played Paper Mario. Kind of wish I had, so I can appreciate the stuff that's going on. Koba's probably gonna unsub now that I said that. Well, like, if you get a world record run interrupted by that, then it's like... You know, it's not gonna be the world record for that much longer, anyways, so... I don't really see a big deal. Hey, Chili Willies. I had a bunch of runs that were really awful, and now I'm having one that's really good. Hey! Well, I'll get another world record. I'll get another 1,000 viewers. You should be happy about it. Because I failed dot skip a lot, Remy, because the setup gave me the wrong angle. Serpent. Later. Don't do that. Shit. Oh my god, dude. This boat wheel jumps sometimes, dude. Thanks, Steve Abreu. How's it going? The regular classic controller sucks. Don't use it. The Pro is pretty good. I use that. I'm very comfortable with it. Most people prefer GameCube. But I use the Pro. The original one sucks, though. Like, it really sucks. It's slightly better for SNES games, yeah, but it's so much worse for N64 games that I would recommend the Pro. Oh my god, that was scary. Why is this so scary? Halloween's over. Depends on what category you're doing, whether it saves time or not. N64 is straight up slower because of lag and loading. The only good thing about it is it has better controls, and if you have the 1.0 version, or 1.1, you can take advantage of version-specific glitches that save time and like 100% and stuff. But that's it. I got scared. Alright, I need to find a... Shit. This isn't good. I might die. I hope this is close enough to, like, being on the seam. I don't know. It kind of looks like it is. can't tell if he's off-center or not. Shit. I think this is fine. I think this cutscene skip will work. Okay, we got it. Yeah. No, it doesn't. It's always new shit being found. Always. Really? Oh, that bomb drop. Wish I had noticed it. Thank fucking god. I shield scooted. I was so afraid that the cutscene skip wasn't gonna work. Blair cutscene skip's pretty easy, but it consistently gives me heart attacks. I'd be down to race here if this run dies, actually. Alright, can we not get fish trolled again on this, please? That would be great. You kinda would like to improve it, but at the same time, that means playing OOT, so fuck that, right? shit, my frames are starting to go again. Oh my god, I thought I missed that OI. Holy shit. Shit. Okay, we're fine. I was not used to that angle. I was like, where am I? Help me. I rolled all that way because I didn't want to accidentally target a lever in void. I wanted to avoid that. Because that would have wastelanded a lot of time. Jesus. What's up, Remy? Hey, Nafer. How's it going? I'm sorry about last time you were in here, by the way, and I didn't respond to anything you said. I was dealing with a bit of an awkward situation, so I wasn't looking at my chat at all. So sorry about that. I keep forgetting I want to equip Ocarina here too. There are a couple different setups, apparently. The setup that Footbig Meg told you to do was not the one that I used. The one that I use is, like, weird, though. If you don't target the pillar far right enough, then your Mega Side Hop takes you straight over the hole. What? Why did she text you that? It sounds really random. What was really sketchy looking? My IK position? I didn't care because I had 4.5 hearts. And I wanted to get hit anyways. If I didn't have 4 hearts, I probably would have bitched out of that. So hard. Oh, I see. Alright, are you guys planning on getting a dog or something? You guys gonna get a little puppy? Your house on the hillside. I got it last night. I did it offline. Really? Damn it! You fucker. Oh, no way, dude. Fuck that. I was not ready for that. Give me the double. Give me the double. Oh, you fuckers. No, don't you dare. Fucking dare. Ugh, that's annoying. I hate Twin Rova. You know what, Nabear, you might not be wrong. Welcome back, Electra. How was hockey? Hockey's not a kid's game, are you kidding me? If anyone's playing a kid's game, it's me. This is child's play. We good. We in there. Oh my god. That angle scared the shit out of me. My god, dude. Oh my god, I thought I almost swiveled the camera. Jesus. I failed forest cutscene skip. Valiant. I also failed Forest Boss Key Skip, and I fucked up Void Warp for 2.5 minutes. Why am I pausing? I want to keep these on. Yeah, I lost a bit more time than that as well, because I fucked up really badly on my way to Water Temple. I want my hookshot. Thank you. What's up, Alexa? Hello. Kindly oh god, that's not good. I'm gonna be a little bitch, and I'm gonna get a heart here. I don't know, I think I have, like, 6 right now. What the hell was that? Fuck off. I want the other heart. God damn it! Pick up the heart. I want the other one. 2. I really don't want to have anything less than full health. Now I didn't need to drop that bomb, did I? I might be stupid and have dropped it for no reason. I'm really worried about this now. I totally lost count of my bombs. Should still be doable though. Yeah, we're still good. Good shit. Suffocating? You mean choking? Yeah, it was. I totally was. You're right. Wait, is it really bad if you hit an extra bomb? It's 7 bombs, right? Hold on. 7 plus 3 hits is 10, plus the- yeah, it's 7. I need to remember that. But like, I didn't need that bomb and it almost cost me the run. Oh. Oh, you damaged her during the cutscene and you softlock? Dang. I didn't realize. That would have sucked. I know it's probably faster to turn around there, I'm just not used to doing it. Oh my god, dude. Hit me again, please. I'm gonna get hearts in the Stalfos room. Just make sure I don't die. But I wanted that half heart. Shit. Good movement. Good fucking movement and camera and all that. Sure. Yep, there we go. Wow, we got a Shaden fanboy in here. Alright, I know I do a bad setup for this, don't make fun of me too much. I couldn't figure them out in UpTub, I need someone to teach them to me. Oh my god. Sorry guys, it was worth it. I had to. Fuck it. I forgot how to do this. Oh my god, dude. No, not this again. That was really low. Oh my god. It's okay, I can afford this. Yeah, my Twitter evoke spot's going for sub 2. Better watch out. Drops, come on. Really? Better give me like 3 in here. Okay, good enough. That magic jar was actually helpful. It put away my sword for me. Shit. What was that? What? Surprised that didn't work. Oh my god, dude. Rip. The chokes. I got one shot at this now. I don't think this is gonna make it. Oh god damn it, I hate my life. I had to fuck up something. It's okay. I really thought all three of those times that I was gonna get it. That sucks. I don't remember the phrase for forward side hop. Maybe that's something I should work on. Damn it, that's pretty ugly. That was a shit hover. Damn it! Holy shit, that sucks. That really sucks. Oh man. Oh, I do? I didn't know that. Nobody told me that. Probably should use the other corner, but fuck it. Take these stupid things off. I got really damn nervous at this BK skip. I didn't think I was gonna fuck it up, because I practiced it so much lately. And I've been pretty good at it. But, guess I had to choke something. This is what happens when you're like way, way far ahead of any time you've ever had. Whereas, of course. need to pay attention to where the boss door is. That's where the heart container is. Damn, dude, I lost a lot of time on this shit. I had 3 minutes to save on this split, and I'm not gonna save it now. I'm gonna even lose time on this, holy shit, dude. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, I'm gonna lose time on this split. I'm gonna lose time in this split that I fucking botched for, or that I had to watch Forest cutscene through. That is embarrassing. That's really embarrassing, holy shit. What a choke. That was sub 220, I think. I don't think I can get it anymore. Really? Two runs in a row? Holy shit. Two runs in a row, I got the Shaden bomb drop. Oh my god, dude. That's ridiculous. I'll be fine. I'm not worried. I'll probably try for a BMOS drop. 9, I think I have, don't I have, do I have 9? I thought I had 7. I guess I do have 9. I'm not worried about 9 at all. I'm completely fine with that. I only need 3. That allows for a few fuck-ups. Xmas. I might do Gim Route if I'm having trouble getting sub 19. But I don't know that I'll need to. Reason I might do the Gim Route is that I don't want to learn the Swordless Route. But I wouldn't do Gim Route anytime soon. Yeah, it seems like it, Moose. Maybe I will do Gim. Alright, see ya, Koba. Enjoy. And 8% is the kind of thing where it doesn't seem that worthwhile, but just because it's like the most popular category, I want to have a good time in it. I'm not saying that I like the category, but God damn it. Thank you. It wouldn't be fun. It's just something I want to do. You know what sucks though, is it seems like people like to watch any percent more than they like to watch MST. And by people, I mean randoms. I did the same thing I did in my PB. God damn it. I gotta wait for these fuckers again. Why do I keep fucking this up? This is easy. God damn it, dude. Yeah, any percent's boring. Why'd I have to go and choke water trial again? God damn it. Well, I don't agree with that DF, but there are a lot of people who think that. Maybe if I do have sub-19, I'll have something to throw back in these people's faces. I found it really funny with the, like, cutscene percentage analysis thing, that any percent has the... fucking hell, out of all the categories, any percent has the least amount of cutscenes, but it has the highest percentage of them, by far. Almost half of the run is cutscenes. I'm probably gonna play Fire Trials safe. If I don't feel like I have enough time at the end, then I'm going to, jump in the lava. After getting the rupees. It was a really cool any percent when it was any percent. And that's probably why it's around now as its own category. I should have, like, hit the torch slug or something first. I got plenty of time. There we go. I didn't need to reset the timer. Almost. Missed. Botched. Botched. I feel like trials shouldn't take as long as they do, but like half of it is cutscenes. Thank you. Blank A seems like a really weird 1.0 glitch. Like, what the hell is it about it that it only works on 1.0? What did they change that fixed it? Because whatever they changed would have had to have been related to a glitch that was known at the time. That was bad. I held that charge for too long. He changed his animations. Why would they do that? You bitch! Oh my god, dude. That was fucking stupid. Stall for this, please. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, my heart. My fucking heart. I thought they were both gonna attack at once, and I was only gonna hit one of them, and I was gonna get hit by the other's attack. Oh yeah, I would've lived that. I forgot, I had 6 hearts. Alright, Ganondorf. Can you not be a bitch, please? That's weird, I never noticed that. I guess that is totally a thing that they could find and be like, we have to fix this. Yeah, like 230 Valiant. No! What the fuck, Ganondorf? Why would you do this to me? RIP. That sucks. What? Dude. What a train wreck. God damn it. That sucks. Thank you. still 220, barely. Oh, god damn it. Next game. Thanks a lot. Oh my god, I can't believe that didn't hit me. But that did. Okay, thanks. Next game. Okay, we good now? There we go. That's not where I want to go. Where am I? I have to be really careful. I don't want to die to a rock. Alright. Fuck, man. This is 221. Oh, I would have crashed if I had, like, gone through that passageway on 64. Dang. Damn it, JRP, you forgot to tell me to farm. Shit, this might not even be 221. Ah, well. We'll be right back. Ah, thank you all. Holy shit. This has been crazy. I didn't expect my time to get this low, this fast. It was 2:41. I don't remember how many days ago it was. Oh my god. I've improved a lot over the last little while, and I haven't gotten too many runs that have had pace at that level, so I was nervous for a lot of this, but now that I have a lower time, I should be able to step it up more reasonably. Like, I was hella nervous at Water BK Skip because I had not had a run on this pace before. So I chucked 3 minutes to that. But maybe next time I won't be as nervous. Yeah, Valiant, exactly. I know I can get this kind of pace reasonably often. I know I have the skill to do it, it's just I haven't done it yet, so when I'm on these kind of paces, I'm still nervous. I just gotta get used to it. That's why I've been doing so many runs, basically. I spent a little bit of time on practice here and there, but I've mostly been grinding runs, and that's why. Because I know that without doing a lot of runs, practice doesn't really settle in for me that well. I know this by paying attention to like how my speedrunning's gone for the past couple years. Yeah, you missed it, Silver. It's okay, there will be other ones. See, like, the thing is with me in practice, is that I have spent, like, I've spent several weeks doing like practice to prep for learning a new category or whatever, and not done any runs because I want to like practice and learn very thoroughly. And then when I do my runs, they just go to shit, and I feel like I wasted all that time practicing, and it didn't really help. But everyone learns differently. You just gotta figure out what works for you. And I feel like, even though I got a lot of flack from, you know, you guys, my friends, for being really bad at the game and failing stupid shit and having so much potential and not living up to it, it's like being 20 minutes off my summer best, whatever, things like that. I think that's just how it ends up being for me. That's just how I operate. I'm not saying this to be like, oh, I told you so, or whatever. Not like that. I just mean, This is how I get better. I love this category. It's my favorite category. And I complain about this game so much, but this past little while that I've been running it, I actually really like improving at this game. Some people are like mad consistent at this game, so I know it's possible. It's just kind of fun to also like revisit something that I ran several years ago and became super washed up at, and to actually feel like I'm doing something in it now. Status on the tourney, I am waiting in loser semis for the winner of Aerolon versus Symarth. I don't remember what Symarth's time is. Aerolon, last I checked, had a 2:42, and I had a 2:41 when I did my race against him, and I completely train wrecked that race because it was my first run back at the game in over a year. I'm pretty sure I could beat either one of them. In Losers Finals, I'm against Foot Big Mike, who is kinda sorta back, but doesn't play the game a whole lot. And he has a 2:24, which I just beat. So I think I have a chance at making it out of my pool. I joked about getting 7th in this MST tournament, because I had gotten 7th in the Super Metroid Double Anti-Bingo tournament, and I got 7th in a Brawl tournament I went to last month. So I was joking about getting 7th in this one, and it looks like it might actually happen. Depends how the final bracket is seeded. I don't know how that's gonna work. And honestly, having a 10-man final bracket is stupid. But, oh well, we'll see. Oh man, what a day.